Rumors are heating up that Meghan Markle is working on her own tell-all memoir. However, one expert has warned it could be damaging for her career. The Duchess of Sussex has yet to confirm any plans to write her own book, but it's thought she will be following in the footsteps of her husband Prince Harry, who released his bombshell memoir Spare earlier this year. Entertainment commentator Mark Boardman has said the former actress would create a massive seller worldwide if she released a memoir, but said it wouldn't be without risk. When Harry released his book, he received mixed reviews. Spare featured a number of dramatic claims about the royal family, with Harry opening up about the death of his mother Princess Diana and his broken relationship with his brother Prince William. While it broke the Guinness World Record for the fastest selling non-fiction book of all time, sources have also claimed Harry was shunned by his family and friends in the UK following its release. Mark said Meghan will have to learn from the feedback from Spare. However, the expert said publishers will want juicy gossip to make it an interesting read. He said Meghan will be asked a lot of tough questions when writing her book, such as, what's King Charles really like? Mark warned, once that information is out there in print, there will be absolutely no coming back from it. This could literally be a career breaker. He also suggested Meghan's memoir could ignite a new wave of controversy in her and Harry's feud with the royal family. The couple made a series of allegations against the firm in their Netflix docuseries. In the show, Harry detailed the breakdown of his relationship with his brother Prince William and claimed he left him terrified after he screamed and shouted at him during the Sandringham summit. Harry also alleged members of Kensington Palace had then lied to protect my brother. Mark said the show revealed scandalous information about Harry and Meghan's time in the royal family and warned the Duchess of Sussex against repeating the claims. He suggested she instead needs to write a memoir which shows her in the best light. Speaking to New Magazine, he added that anything that's going to evoke tension or animosity or bring up old arguments will go down badly, not just with the royal family, but with the public too. Royal author Duncan Larcombe agreed. He told the publication, it's fair to say a book from Meghan could put the Sussexes right back at square one in terms of trying to make amends and rebuild their relationship with the royal family.